Attractively packaged box contains central hole basin mixer, two connection pipes, one bolt and nut, metal washer, rubber washer, one O-ring, Allen key and warranty card. Place the faucet on wash basin or countertop, aligning it with the hole in the basin. Fix the O-ring under the faucet at the provided space. Fix the bolt in the hole provided in the faucet to attach it to the basin. Attach both the inlet connection pipes for hot and cold water to the faucet and tighten them. After connecting the inlet pipes and bolt to the faucet, fix the faucet into the hole in basin. Fix rubber and metal washers to the faucet from under the basin. Tighten the nut to the bolt and fix the washers. Fix other end of the hot water inlet connection pipe to the angle valve and tighten it. Fix other end of the cold water inlet connection pipe to the other angle valve and tighten it. To supply water in the faucet, turn on the angle valve. Debris, chips and other fillings can fall in plumbing lines during laying of pipes. To remove them all, allow water to run for 15 seconds. Remove aerator in order to protect faucet from any debris that has stayed behind. Turn the faucet knob to allow water flow. After checking faucet clean of any debris, place the aerator back on faucet. Now central hole basin mixer is ready for regular use. Central hole basin mixer has two knobs. To get hot water, turn the left knob of the faucet. To get cold water, move the faucet's right knob. Mixed water could be supplied to the faucet by turning on both hot and cold knobs at once.